Blood pressure is a measurement of the force of blood against the artery walls as the heart pumps it throughout the body. A blood pressure reading is expressed as two numbers, systolic and diastolic. We created this video to explain the difference between the two and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Systolic blood pressure is the top number of a blood pressure measurement. It's the highest level of pressure in the arteries when the heart beats and pumps blood out to the body. It's an indicator of the amount of pressure the heart is exerting to pump blood through the circulatory system. A high systolic pressure can indicate that the heart is working harder than it should, and can be a sign of hypertension. Diastolic blood pressure, on the other hand, is the bottom number of a blood pressure measurement. It's the lowest level of pressure in the arteries when the heart is at rest between beats. It's an indicator of the resistance to blood flow in the circulatory system. A high diastolic pressure can indicate that the blood vessels are narrowed or stiffened, which can increase the risk of heart disease, stroke, and other health problems. A normal blood pressure reading is typically around 120 over 80. However, it's important to note that the optimal blood pressure ranges may vary by individual and age, and it's best to consult with a healthcare professional to determine what is normal for you. It's also important to regularly monitor your blood pressure and make lifestyle changes such as eating a healthy diet, getting regular exercise, and managing stress to maintain healthy blood pressure levels. However, as a medical professional, it's important to understand the difference between systolic and diastolic blood pressure, as they can provide important information about a patient's cardiovascular health. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.